students work for the B students. The C students run the businesses, and the B students dedicate the buildings.
Yeah, I got a butter knife in the electrical outlet. And I'm gonna stick the butter knife in the electrical outlet. Yeah, and shout when I do it, because I'll probably get shot. Because a real stupid thing to do. I don't know why I'm gonna do it, but whatever, I will anyway. Even though I know I ain't supposed to. Yo, I'm crazy, so check it out. I thought I'd make a video about it. Yeah, picture me sticking a butter knife in an electrical allergy, getting shocked. My hair standing up on my head, looking like I'm green or white or something not from this earth. Probably sounding like I'm Mr. Ed. Whatever, do it, don't do it, man, it's crazy. Maybe you won't endeavor. Oh, no, I have to now. I promise the people I gotta get a butter knife and stick it in an electrical outlet or something like that. That's what the people want. That's what I done told them already. Jack, make it happen with my butter knife.
Hold on, Diggy, we can't find one. Let me check in the back, man. Maybe they got one back there, man. Come on.
I'll be like, give me my butter knife. I gotta use it right now. Maybe twice. Maybe my microphone dies. Maybe I will eat a mice. Whatever, you stupid, your lyrics whack. I think you getting cussed if you had to rap. I think that you should put the microphone down, man, and get out of my town.
And guess what? There's a little microphone and I work and though it's still singing in it.
Cause it's crazy. Basket. Case. Doozy Daisy. He's too hasty. Whatever, some people come think I'm lazy, but he's not, he's crazy, he's all over the place, man, what's going on?
Chuzzle.
If you think that your brain may have got messed up from watching this rap, it may have. You might want to get some consultation or call your doctor. Think about that. If you still listening to me, you're doing permanent damage to your brain, you better cut it off right now. But see your IQ lowering by the rhyme, a word that I say. I can see it from my screen from here, ye. Think about what I said, Dookie Sweat. Let the monkeys out, everybody go take cover. Dookie Sweat will hover over you, pulling out your IQ like it's a vacuum cleaner, sucking out your intelligence out of your head, gee. How do you feel about that? I don't even know how I feel about that rap verse, but I said it anyway. Because I told you I was gonna rap about how I feel today, Dookie Smith. Yeah, Mortal Kombat. I got an autograph from Chuck Norris, man. I ain't gonna teach you something about it. Yeah.
Simple Science and Dookie Smith is the best.
Don Ringo.